Researchers at Tarleton State University's Southwest Regional Dairy Center in Stephenville say that digitally tracking dairy cows' eating and sleeping and other movements helps them take better care of the herd. That means happier cows and happier producers. They say it's the future of dairy production. So take a look and see yourself how Fitbits for cows can help improve the daily lives of both us and them. Tarleton Texans know how to do it.
Here at Tarleton, we are the Texanum system-wide dairy. And much like you might use a Fitbit to monitor your steps to improve your health, we are going to use Fitbits here with our cows to monitor their health and monitor their day-to-day behavior for their increased health. We have two Fitbits on every cow. One of the Fitbits ties in with our milk parlor, so it allows us to track how much milk each cow gives each time we milk her. And then we have another Fitbit that tracks eating time per day, how many times per day cows chew their cud, activity, so basically how many number of steps. Cows are prey animals and they don't really show their disease really well. They tend to try to hide that. And so we as humans are not great at detecting their disease. And so if we can measure things like lying time, then we may be able to detect a disease sooner than a human eye would be able to detect the disease. We truly do care about cows, as all of producers do. And so one of the reasons why we do research here is to make sure that they stay content and happy, make sure that we can keep track of animal well-being, and also that we can help producers detect disease sooner to keep cows content and happy.